Hey, I'm Joanne Wilder from Q107, and today we have a topic called That's Hot. And these are the little things that men and women find hot on the opposite sex that some people might find unusual. Okay, so today I realize I'm dressed like a slob. It's Friday. I'm hoping it's going to warm up, so I wore my sweatpants and my tank top. I realize that I look like a slob. Ryan Parker here, though, tells me that that's hot.
It is. A lot of the fellas watching would agree that it's nice to have a lady dressed to the nines, but often it's nice to have a lady dressed to the ones. No, but it is. It's one of those weird things that guys really like. Honestly, that's the perfect outfit. The only way it can be better is if you throw on like a Jofa helmet. But that's your own personal thing. But honestly, guys agree, I'm sure, that is hot.
So what's hot to you? Anything in the opposite sex. It can be clothing, something they do. Hashtag that's hot at Q107 Toronto on Twitter or leave a comment.